vibrate the question homes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the terminus' top floor, and his thug has the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Damn. Hey, listen to me. This is fucking full of them. go check it out. Yeah, I'm way ahead of you.
Is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money. Some kind of enhanced wonder child or something. What is it? We go in. We grab her. We hang on.
Knock.
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye.
That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about? This fucking changes
everything. This just
changes everything. What the fuck are we gonna do with that?
Knock, knock, housekeeping.
Hello.
Buenos
dias, Pia.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
See you now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my God,
you fucking animal!
That's what I call a sweet slash. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman, yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear, I've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I tell ya, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little
Joe. Could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step.
Thank you.
Thank you. We jump with buildings, dodging helicopter fire. What's going on?
Proud of the ex-military. Yeah, you know, my cousin Anthony, he's combat soldiers with PTSD, you know, and some of these guys, when they snap, they fucking snap, you know?
I'm sure they can't do that to the police. What do you want from me?
Get an axe.